Hi, I'm Sarah from Jobber. Let's talk more about properties. Properties belong to clients. These are the locations where work is performed. Clients can have one property, or in some cases, multiple properties. There are a few different places in Jobber where you can create a new property. These are, when creating a new client, clicking New Property on an existing client's page, when creating a new work item. No matter which of these spots you're creating a new property from, the property details form is the same. Start by typing in the property address. We use Google Maps to autofill the property address, so you might start seeing some suggestions. If you see the correct address pop up, click on it to fill in the rest of the fields automatically. If the autofill on the property search isn't locating your property, you can enter the property details yourself instead. From the property search dropdown, select the pencil icon to use the property details that you have typed in so far, then start filling in the rest of the fields manually. This is a good option if you are working somewhere that might not be on Google Maps yet, such as a new construction area. Select a tax rate for this property. The tax rate selected here will apply to any quotes or invoices created for this property going forward. If you have any property custom fields already, you can fill them out as well. Property custom fields can be a good fit for information unique to this property, such as an access code for a gate. Once you have all the information filled in, click Create. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out our Help Center or start a live chat with us.